My name is Syed Ahmed. I'm a podiatrist and specializing in foot and ankle reconstructive surgery. I grew up in Glen Ellyn and my family is quite big. I have two daughters. One is a two-year-old and the other one is a month old. So we've been quite busy with the newborn. Typically I read a lot, so I'm an avid reader. I play soccer, but for the past few weeks we've just been busy with the baby. I speak three other languages. Hindi, Urdu, and a little bit of Arabic. My parents inspired me to become a doctor. They were like, we need a doctor in the family, you're gonna be the doctor. So I said, okay. I went to undergrad at Northern Illinois University, and then I went to New York to do my residency. That's where I met my wife. I do a lot of reconstructive limb salvage and reconstructive surgery for the foot and ankle. So I try and use evidence-based medicine for everything I do, as well as utilize any sort of new technology that's there to help efficiently take care of my patients. I've seen a few patients that, you know, they are not able to ambulate just because they have a certain deformity. So I take pride in reconstructing the foot and ankle so that people can ambulate and be able to return back to their activities as much as they can. Other than, you know, addressing their medical needs, I try and spend as much time as I can with my patients so that I can better assist them in my medical treatments. I have a very open, straightforward practice style. I try and be very frank with the patients and open with them. This way I can be upfront with the patients to give them the best diagnosis, the best plans, and the treatment protocols that are needed to get them back on their feet, so to speak.